Micheál O'Murlaharty claims to have slept with 4,000 women at county matches between the period of 1978 and 1985.
Okay, so rolling.